I almost broke world record because the world record for the fastest time to start and stop a stopwatch is 0.02 seconds, and I got super close.